Hello everyone, this is Jiangxi and welcome to this video about how to find the artifact of the Stalker, and this is in the Elemental Vault. I'll just show you where the location is. I just found it by looking at the crystals here, the purple crystal and the purple lake, and you can see the course on the screen now, 82, like 48, about that. So I'm going in there on my rock drake and I'm hidden. I'm hidden because I don't want to kill the stalkers, not the stalkers, the seekers all the time. But at the entrances doesn't really matter. You should be aware that you need a radiation suit in here and it will take damage over time, so yeah, just be aware of that. And now I almost have full stamina, so we can go in there. Yay! And we are in the cave, and you can just go in here. Like, the dinos won't even touch you when you're hidden, so just go in there, and coming in here you can go like right or left, and you can go right. You need to go left, and there will be like a big room in here. I'll just show you. I'll just go up here. So when you're coming into the big room, there will be like a waterfall in purple, like over there. And go a little over there, so there'll be a ledge on the other side, like there, and above that, there'll be like a little entrance to the artifact. So I'll go over there, and I'll just get a little speed on, and I'll charge up there. So we need to go in here, in this little pastime, so I will just try to do this quickly. So you can see there's some dinos here, but they won't do you anything, because installed. And yeah, little ledge and big problems like that. So we are almost there. We just need to get up here and we found the artifact. So this is our artifact of the Stalker, and I hope this little video helped you guys. Don't mind the damage here because this is a modded server and it's clearly not like the normal stats we have on the animal, and we can get up to like 240 on our dinos, I think. So that's a little bit higher than normal, and I think the damage isn't like buffed as well. So I'll just try to give you a look at the artifact. So there it is, artifact of the Stalker. Yay. If you want to see what's in this crate, just stay tuned. Be in mind that this server might buff the artifact with loot crates. Spinal saddle, pretty decent, and some flak, and circle saddle. This was it. Thank you for watching.